zero-gravity flowers of iron. Also known as aragonite variety FLOS FERRI, and calcium carbonate mineral. As a less common stable carbonate mineral that forms under high pressure and low temperature, often found in caves, in deposits from hot springs, in some sedimentary deposits, that have not been leached of it from high humidity, and in seawater, through both biotic, biological, and abiotic, physical processes, it can include the impurities, sodium, magnesium, sulfate, strontium, and molybdenum. The variety, FLOS FERRI, occurs in a particularly delicate coral-shaped form and is notably found in beds of iron ore. Aragonite is an important elemental contributor in the formation of coral, pearl, shells and coverings of many marine invertebrates, land snails, and is commonly produced by microbes, with many remaining mysteries surrounding it, including how it is utilized by the various life forms. Billion-year-old primitive prokaryote, eukaryote, and bacterial deposits of aragonite might be on Mars in ancient lake beds. The Perseverance rover's Jezero crater Mars mission is zoning in and differentiating the presence of some lacustrine, lakebed, carbonate mineral deposits, known to typically contain high magnesium calcite and aragonite, with other research suggesting that higher probabilities of the formation of aragonite relative to calcite occurs with higher concentrations of magnesium ions. Looking for its complex spectral structure, the recent space mission has not yet led to a confirmed observation of aragonite. On Earth, the saturation state of this mineral is used to track ocean acidification. It may play an important role in nitrogen fixation with synergistic relations to various species of bacteria, as well as in safe water purification systems in developing areas with mechano-bactericidal, material surface bacteria killing, effects of its nanoneedle crystal form against E. coli. In addition to helping us on Earth, what else can we learn about this amazing mineral and how can it help us on the journey to and on Mars? Be sure to like and subscribe to the Martian Ark for more content, and leave your thoughts in the comments below.